You know, there are all that rumors out that my movies are financed with Nazi gold, and what should I say? It's true. But somebody must do something with the money.